still hide themselves, they punch. Humility is the greatest virtue. So let them brag and boast. The last shall be first. For all who feel the Almighty was so big and powerful, calling themselves. Every knee shall bow, God alone is. He alone is, for the one and only. To him alone I bow. So whether you are ruler, Pharaoh, Caliph, or Lord, some way, somehow, every knee shall bow. Material rust, crumbling to dust. For all who feel the Almighty important and powerful, christen themselves. Every knee shall bow. Jehovah alone is. He alone is. Only one and only. To him alone I bow. Why can't you have millions, billions, billions, and none somewhere? Every knee shall bow. Why not conceive you are? Oh yeah. For I am with the rolling thunder. To hear cymbals clash and trumpets blow, I believe from the walls will go under. Like so long ago, back in Jericho, how our leaders sleep at night. Do they ever dream while poor people scream? The same ones who said they'll put the wrong things right. Oh, and once they reach on top, become more corrupt. To the grassroots cries become unconscious, while family and friends they patronize. Their hands like conscious, because they in charge, feeling larger than large. Upon them all who feel the Almighty, all conquering and powerful, Emperor and Majesty. Every knee shall bow. Yahweh alone is, he alone is, the one and only. To him only I bow. Whether you have a million, I don't fear no threat. For all who feel they are the cornerstone, arrogant and proud, head stuck in the clouds. I remember Nimrod in the Bible, the king who dared to challenge God, built his masterpiece, the Tower of Babel. Thought he built it well, still it collapsed and fell. Tell them all who feel the Almighty, all conquering and powerful, Emperor and Majesty. Pour ne pas s'y faire.